throw the stage back to Ireland, back to Larabelle, and say good evening to you. And how are you doing tonight?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, how are you?
Doing well, having fun here. It is amazing to bring people together from all over the world and just get into the flow of the music. And could you share some of your influences and talk a little bit about the music you'll be sharing tonight?
I'm going to be starting with a song by Britney Spears called Toxic. I wouldn't say that I'm completely influenced by her, but I think it's a good song.
Yes.
The music I listen to, I really like Billy Martin. Great lyrics. And I can't really think, to be honest.
It's okay. Don't just play if you want to play. It's all good. And you're 18, yes?
Yeah, I'm 18.
Thank you for being here tonight.
Thanks very much for having me. So I'm going to start with Toxic, as I just said. Baby, can't you see I'm falling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling.
Beautiful cover. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
I like slowing it down. There's a lot more meaning to the lyrics when you hear it slowed down a bit, I think.
Yes, very much so.
So the next song I'm going to sing is an original called Monster. It's the first song that I wrote, and it's the first song that I released on Spotify as well. So I'm going to start playing that. I feel it crawling control the urge. It's gonna make me change. Told it I don't wanna play. No, not today. No, not this time.
What was the inspiration behind Monster?
Just like mental health and also addiction. I was kind of trying to put myself in someone else's perspective.
Thank you for sharing that song. Very powerful. Thank you so much. Wow.
You're very welcome. Basically just about mental health and addiction. The monster represents anything that someone's gone through and how they feel about it. So the next song I'm going to do is a cover by the Four Non Blondes called What's Up. Still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for revolution. I realized quickly when I knew that I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of mine. Sometimes when I'm lying in bed, choose to get it all off what's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake up in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream the top of my lungs, what's going on? Hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah.
That that was wonderful.
Thank you. So this is my last song. It's a song that I wrote over the first lockdown we had in Ireland, which was maybe March. I might have written it. It's called The Game. And yeah, okay. Wait, sorry. Was a game, what level are you playing? Does it go up with age? Or is it cards of life throwing at you and it goes up page by page? Whoa. All these rules that are made are ever so strange and they're keeping us from ourselves. And they're keeping us from their higher shelves. Who's making the moves? The body or the mind? Or am I off track? And there is a higher kind. Society's brain. It's a game of unlocking tricks inside and sharing everything, forgetting the prize. Who's making the moves? The body or the mind? Or am I off track and there is a higher kind?
much more to help each other to the next door. Oh, who's making the moves, the body or the mind? Or am I off track and there is a higher kind?
Wow. Yeah, I'm listening to the clapping next door. That was great, Larabelle. Terrific stuff. Thank you so much for being here tonight.
You're very welcome. Thanks for having me.